Hey, Nick here, and it's good to see you again. I'm back in the technology lab at Kennametal. I'm with Jake again, and he's gonna be demonstrating some steel cutting with the new HARVI I TE end mill, which is an advancement on our high-performance four-flute end mill, HARVI I.
Now, let's take a look at the HARVI I TE and its most important features. Number one, a twisted cutting edge increasing the corner stability, enabling soft cutting action even at highest ramping angles. Number two, a precision faceted eccentric relief, reducing vibrations and reducing friction for excellent cutting conditions in multiple materials. Number three, chip gashes within the flutes, reducing cutting forces and supporting efficient chip evacuation.
Now, let's do some side milling. First, we'll dynamic mill at 5% radial engagement with 2x the diameter axial depth of cut. Then we'll mill the side of the block at 60% radial engagement and 1¾ times the diameter axial depth of cut. The proprietary core design provides the tool with additional strength for large axial depth of cuts. We're gonna use dynamic milling techniques to make a slot at a depth 2x the diameter. Then we'll continue using dynamic milling techniques to create a feature at the corner of the block at a depth of 2x D. A new feature of this tool is that it can slot to a depth of up to 2x its diameter. We're gonna take 4 slots with a 1/2 inch HARVI I TE in this block of 4140 steel. First, we'll take a slotting depth of 1x the diameter. Next, we're gonna slot at 1¼ times D. Then a slot at 1¾ times D. And finally, a slot at 2x D. This tool can ramp up to a 45-degree angle and is also capable of plunging. First, we'll start by plunging 3 holes at a depth of 1½ times the diameter. Then we'll take 2 ramping passes at a 45-degree angle at a radial depth of cut that is 40% of the diameter. Next, we'll ramp at a 10-degree angle at a full radial engagement. And our final ramping pass will be at a 30-degree angle at full radial engagement. We're now going to show you a continuous ramping pattern that emphasizes the 45-degree cutting capability. We'll start ramping up and down at a 45-degree angle with a radial depth of cut that is 40% of the diameter. Next, we'll continue ramping up and down at a 45-degree angle at full radial engagement. Hope you enjoyed learning the many capabilities of the HARVI I TE. Till next time.